Hi, I'm Lee Marks, running backs coach at Boise State, former Bronco, graduated in 2005 with a degree in psychology, and also I have a master's degree in education with emphasis in teaching.
You're good. Hey, get to the upfield. Contain. Heads up. Hey, just right here, standing. Boom. Boom. Okay, standing right here. And just, you don't need to dip down that low, okay? Ready, go. Hey, what didn't he do? You gotta press the heels. Press the heels of the whole line now.
The qualities of what we're looking for here at Boise State in a running back is we want someone that's gonna be a hard worker, that's gonna be great in the community, that's gonna do all the little things that we need him to do to be successful on the field and off the field. As your son's coach, I'm gonna hold your son accountable, just like my coach held me accountable. I'm gonna teach him respect, I'm gonna motivate him in the classroom, on the field. I'm gonna develop him from a young man to a man, so when he leaves here, you're gonna be able to look at your son and go that Boise State did everything they could possibly do to make sure that my son's gonna be successful in life. I'm gonna make sure that he's passionate about whatever he wants to do, so if he wants to go out in the community and be a public speaker, then he's gonna be great at it. Is he gonna be an NFL football star? I'm gonna make sure that he can do that.
Quick, ball scared, break! Hey, still want that ball high and tight.
Lee Marks, now coaching our running backs, one of our newest members on the staff, coming from the weight room. Really excited about Lee being in that room. Former great Bronco running back, now gets an opportunity to coach that position, and this has definitely been a passion of his for many years.
Boise State has become one of the most recognizable brands there is in the country. Playing on the blue, there's nothing like it. It's a special feeling that you have inside. It's one of the most electric places you can play in the country.